Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be reviewing the Mina Bay Midi Harper in the color Nude. I'm really excited for this review. My original favorite diaper bag by Mina Bay is actually the Harper. The full size was just too big for me to use on a daily basis, and then they have a mini size, but dimensions wise I could tell that was going to be too small for me. So when they came out with the Midi Harper, I knew this was going to work out perfectly for me packing wise, and it does. So I'm so excited to share this review. While I do love this bag, there were certain things that I didn't love so much about it, so I'll be sharing that along the way as we walk through the bag and see how it's packed. So let's jump right on into it. So the Midi Harper is in top grain leather, and the quality is really nice. I've never really had any issues with the Mina Bay leather, and it is soft. This isn't going to be as like super soft and supple like full grain leather, but this still is really high quality. In the front, you have a slip pocket with a magnetic closure, and in here, I usually just keep my car keys and also my hand sanitizer. On the sides of the bag, you do not have a slip pocket for bottles, but over on this side, you do have a zipper pocket with a neoprene lining, so you can put a bottle in here if you want to. I usually never put a bottle in there, but I love to put my wallet in here. It's just a really nice spot for it, really easy to get to, and it feels really secure with the zipper. On the back, you have a top grab handle, and this is a backpack style diaper bag. And back here, you have a zipper pocket, and I love this pocket to store all of our face masks, so it's out of the way and separate from everything else and nice and clean. Also back here, you have another slip pocket with a magnetic closure, and this is a perfect spot to store my phone. And what's also neat about this pocket, you have this zipper at the bottom. So my phone's gonna fall out of it, you guys can see. But this is really nice sleeve to put over your luggage handle if and when you're traveling. Underneath of the bag, you have four metal protective feet, and this is a flatter metal bottom. And these are the backpack straps on the Harper, and this is actually one of the things that I do not love about this bag. It's not padded, and I'm not saying I wish it was. I understand, you know, Mina Bay's design and, you know, what they're going for, but these, for one, they're not really comfortable for me. After several hours of wearing this, it does tend to dig and strain my shoulders a bit. And this is how the bag adjusts. You have these little knobs at the end and all of these little holes so you can adjust the backpack straps. What is great is that the straps are super long. So whether you're taller or super petite like I am, you know, this should be able to accommodate any size. So for me, I have the backpack straps on, and because I am petite, I'm like 5 feet tall, I have a lot of excess strap. And you guys can see the straps kind of come back up and they extend all the way up like this. And this is what it looks like. And I just overall don't think it's a really cute look. You can just see the straps poking up. So it just, I think it looks kind of funny. I don't think it looks that cute. And then when you look at me straight on, like it's just nothing but holes and a bunch of strap. And if you guys can get a closer look at the backpack straps, it has these little straps to hold down the backpack straps. Basically all of the excess strap, you can tuck them through here. But the issue that I ran into, it has two of these straps here, which is really great. But if you guys can see, most of the strap can still wiggle out and become loose. And you have this loop here. So like even if I decide to adjust this down a bit, it just, I don't know, it's not working out. I still get loops out like this. So what I find myself doing a lot is just adjusting my backpack straps all of the time. I'm constantly messing with them. I'm always like smoothing it out. I'm pulling it up just to make sure that the straps are flat. So that's another thing that I didn't love. I'm always finicking with the straps. I'm always messing with it, trying to make sure that they stay flat and not have this loop here. But I will have to say, you know, even though these straps are not like my favorite thing in the world, I still love the bag very much and I still do use it happily. Also in the back of the bag, you have these two D-rings, so you can attach the bag to your stroller, or you can attach this included strap that comes with the bag. It's a short strap. I really like it, and this is what it looks like on. I really enjoy the drop length of this strap. I think it's really cute on as a purse, and it is really nice to have options to just throw it on as a backpack, or if you're just grabbing the bag real quick, just to sling it over your shoulder. I like having the option, so sometimes I will keep this on. I will say though, these are also not that comfortable. if your bag is super packed. So if the bag is heavy because you packed it a lot, I feel like this just does not feel good on the shoulder and it kind of digs. And weight wise, yes, the bag can get heavy. If I pack it lightly, it's just really nice to wear. But again, if it's packed heavily and I'm out for a few hours, it will start to hurt. So now we're gonna get into the bag. You have one zipper pull with this long tassel, and that's one reason why I love the Harper so much. The opening is so awesome. I love this little tassel, and the fact that you can just grab this anywhere and just pull it open, it's so easy, it's so nice. I like that a lot. The tail does extend out right here. You have this button closure, and you can snap this to the side. Now for me, I love the look of the snap closed together like this. But another thing that I don't love is I find that the snap can undo by itself really easily. So every single time I open my bag wider, this always pops open by itself. I wish it didn't do that because I prefer to keep it snapped. You know, I feel like the opening is big on its own when it's snapped down. So it just comes to the point where I don't even snap this tail down anymore just because it won't stay down anyway. So I just keep it open, not a big deal. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the camera down a little bit lower so we can look at the inside.
I will start pulling things out of the center so we can get that out of the way. Here I have a box of snacks for my kids and also some applesauce squeezes. At the sides you have two elastic pockets, and this is where I like to keep my water bottles. And I like that even when the outside zipper pocket is packed with my wallet, I'm still able to get my water bottle in here. And then at the back of the bag you have two more elastic pockets. In here I have baby wipes, Clorox wipes on this side, and some tissues. And behind it, in this leather trimmed zipper pocket, I have a bunch of toys for my daughter. Six My Little Ponies fit in here really nicely that I don't have to put them in a separate pouch. And behind you have this slip pocket here. It's lightly padded and a really great spot to store your iPad, electronics. My 13-inch laptop will slide and fit in here and also zip close really easily. But back here right now, I just keep an extra change of clothes. I flip the bag around, and on this side you have even more pockets. So basically four pockets total on this side. Really awesome organization. I really like that about Mina Bay. And here I have a pouch with utensils when we go out to eat and some wipes to clean them off. And above that you have this zipper pocket also lined with the leather. And in here I just have my headphones. And on this side, at the very bottom, I have a little zip pocket with my med stuff inside. And above that, something that I grab for frequently is this pouch here, and inside has reusable grocery bags. So that's everything that I have in my Midi Harper. I love Mina Bay for their organization. I just think it's just so many pockets, and I love that everything has a place. And size-wise, this works out so much better for me. The Midi Harper was just a bit too small and really tight, so I like having the extra wiggle room of the Midi Harper, and it just works out really great. And I love that I'm also able to put my laptop in here, so if I need to carry my work items, I'm able to do that. So this bag can do it all, and it's really nice.
Thank you all so much for stopping by and watching my review video of the Mina Bay Midi Harper in the color nude. I love this thing a lot. You know, the Midi range really tends to work for me, so the Midi Amelia and the Midi Harper, these are really fantastic bags. If you guys are in between sizes, definitely check out the Midi. This could definitely work for you. It definitely works a lot better for me, and I really enjoy it. So if you guys had any questions at all regarding this bag or anything at all, please leave them down below. I will always reply. And if you're new, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you here. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.